Welcome back to another episode of Decoding Cybersecurity. I'm your host, Rakesh Nayam, and today we are diving into something a little different. We are not just talking about cybersecurity threats, firewalls, or zero-day exploits. No, today we are talking about an AI that's been making waves in the tech world. That's right, we are decoding DeepSeek, the AI that's been turning heads, raising eyebrows, and maybe even stealing a few jobs. Just kidding, or am I? In the last 48 hours, DeepSeek has turned the world upside down. Tech stocks lost $1 trillion, and the US is no longer the sole AI superpower, as it claims to be. DeepSeek R1 just broke the internet, and people are going crazy over it. But what makes DeepSeek so special? How is it different from OpenAI, GPT, or Google Gemini? And why should you care? Well, buckle up, because we are able to take you on a journey into the world of DeepSeek. And trust me, by the end of this episode, you will be looking at AI in a whole new way. DeepSeek is a Chinese AI startup founded in 2023 by Liang Wenfeng. DeepSeek focuses on advancing AI research beyond commercial applications, emphasizing scientific curiosity and open source innovation. DeepSeek V3, their latest model, boasts 671 billion parameters and was trained on 14.8 trillion tokens. Despite its scale, it's cost-effective, developed with just $5.5 million and 2048 GPUs over 2 months, thanks to innovative training strategies like load balancing. DeepSeek champions open source AI, democratizing access and fostering global collaboration, challenging the dominance of tech giants. DeepSeek's efficiency with less power hardware has disrupted the AI industry, causing stock fluctuations for US tech giants like Nvidia and OpenAI. Its success highlights the importance of efficient model architecture over sheer computing power, prompting a rethink in AI development. Now let's talk about DeepSeek stacks up against the competition. You've probably heard of OpenAI's GPT models, right? They are like the Beyoncé of AI world. Everyone knows them, everyone loves them. But DeepSeek? It's more like Billie Eilish. A little mysterious, little edgy, and definitely not afraid to break the rules. Here's the thing. DeepSeek is designed to be more efficient. It's precise, it's fast, and it doesn't waste energy. Think of it like this. If GPT is a gas-guzzling SUV, DeepSeek is a sleek electric car. It gets you where you need to go without all the extra baggage. And let's not forget about real-life applications. DeepSeek isn't just here to write poems or help you with your homework. It's been used in cybersecurity to detect threats, analyze vulnerabilities, and even predict attacks before they happen. It's like having a cyber guardian angel watching over your network. Pretty cool, right? As Chinese AI model, Deep continues to disrupt the global AI market with its cost-effective approach. OpenAI CEO Sam Altman and Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella have hinted at major upcoming developments in their partnership. In a post on X, formerly Twitter, Altman shared a selfie with Nadella saying, "Next phase of the Microsoft OpenAI partnership is gonna be much better than anyone is ready for." Nadella responded with enthusiasm, "Looking forward to all that's ahead." Now let's talk about the buzz. DeepSeek went live just a few days ago, and the internet went wild. I mean, people were tweeting about it like it was the season finale of their favorite show. Let me read you a few of these tweets. One of the tweets by TechGuru42. "DeepSeek just dropped and I'm already blown away. This is the future of AI, folks." Let's read another one from Cyber Queen. "Okay, DeepSeek is officially my new favorite AI. It's like GPT, but with a PhD in SaaS. Let's look at the last one. This is from Codemaster 3000. Just tried DeepSeek for the first time, and wow, it's like having a conversation with a genius who also happens to be hilarious. See what I mean? People are loving it. And it's not just the techies. Even your average Joe is starting to take notice. DeepSeek is everywhere, from cybersecurity forums to meme pages. DeepSeek's achievements under US chip export restrictions showcase China's ability to innovate under pressure, sparking debates on tech sovereignty and the global AI race. DeepSeek aims to set new standards, potentially venturing into areas like artificial general intelligence, AGI. However, it must navigate international regulations, ethical concerns, and competition from established players. DeepSeek proves that innovation thrives on ingenuity, not just resources. Its rise signals a shift in the AI landscape, reminding us that groundbreaking advancements can emerge from anywhere, reshaping the future of technology. Before we wrap up, let's do a quick trivia question to test your AI knowledge. Here it is. What year was the term artificial intelligence first coined? Was it A, 1956, B, 1972, or C, 1985? Take a moment to think about it. Right, and the answer is A, 1956. That's right, folks. And the name of the first AI program ever created was ELIZA, created in the 60s. ELIZA was one of the first programs to demonstrate the illusion of human-like conversation. AI has been around longer than most of us realize, and look how far we have come since. Finally, I want to take a moment to talk about something really important. While AI models like DeepSeek, ChatGPT, Copilot, and Gemini are incredibly powerful tools, they are not without their risks. As with any new technology, it's crucial to exercise extreme caution when using these models. Always read the policy documents, terms of service, and privacy policies thoroughly. Well, that's all the time we have for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed this deep dive into DeepSeek as much as I did. If you are as fascinated by this AI as I am, go check it out for yourself. And who knows, maybe you'll be end up collaborating with it on your next big project. Thanks for tuning into Decoding Cybersecurity. Don't forget to subscribe, leave us a review, and share this episode with your friends. Until next time, stay curious, stay secure, and remember, the future is already here. Thank you. Bye-bye.